Are you challenged because you have a really small place and you can't find a place which isn't underfoot to put your cat litter? Well, I found a solution for that. I have a really small bathroom, and the only place I had to put the cat litter. So here it is. And you can see there's very little room between the cat litter box and the toilet. You can hardly get into the shower. You barely make it. So I needed a solution. So I had a guy fill me a vanity. See the vanity? And I had him leave a door off. And voila, put the cat litter inside that cabinet. And now it's not underfoot. All I have to do is remove this one. This one is not underfoot. I'm going to have a lot more room. I had him build a little slider tray thingy. I'll show you. To make for easy cleaning. And clean it, wash the pan if you want, put it back in here. It just sets right in. Let me show you. I'll take it out 1 second, please. There, you see, there's a nice little tray. Back. And then I slide it right in. And there it is. I have now removed the cat litter box from the bathroom. And you can see I have a lot more space to move around in front of the toilet. And it's so much easier now to get into a shower. And there's just a lot more room. So I absolutely love my cat litter box inside my vanity.